Yeah. Brake drums are balanced by themselves, and here wheels and tires by themselves, including the spare tire. It takes a lot of special equipment to do this job, but perfect balancing is precision work that adds the finishing touch to smoothing out the ride.
Well, you don't have to prove it to me. I've had a ride. Oh, something else. I'd like an explanation of the reasons Chevrolet is so excited about the 1959 brakes.
Well, almost anyone can make a brake that will stop a car. The problem is to design a brake that lasts, that doesn't fade. Now, many factors have to be considered. Now, brake lining area is important. The bigger the area, the less pressure needed, the longer life the linings have. Now, here's the new front shoe and facing assembly compared with the old. In 1959, we have 199.5 square inches of brake lining area, 27% more than last year. Another important factor is brake temperature. Heat is disastrous. It shortens brake life, lets them fade in critical situations. But we've licked the cooling problem in our 59 brakes. All of this extra width projects into the cooling stream of air. In addition, a new design in our wheels lets them act as fans. Air flows through these slots over the brakes, from the inside out. The same principle is carried through in our new optional wheel discs. These are brakes every Chevrolet customer is really going to appreciate. Bigger, surer brakes with up to 66% more life. The best brakes in the low-priced field. And incidentally, we also have the best tires we've ever had.
Tires? Oh, yes, made with Tyrex.
Make no mistake about it. Tire construction has shot ahead 10 years with the development of Tyrex. As compared with the 1958 tire, the Tyrex cord tire is stronger. And strength means better blowout protection. Even though stronger, the Tyrex tire is lighter and more flexible. That lightness and flexibility produce less rolling resistance than other tires have. Let the new tires actually roll more easily, cutting gas consumption, and at the same time giving a quieter ride. And here's another advantage. Some tires sometimes develop a flat spot, like this. Especially when a car's been left standing overnight in cold weather. Tyrex is flexible. The tire keeps its shape despite temperatures, despite being left standing for a long period of time. Tires built with Tyrex, because they are more flexible, develop less heat. And as a result, this tire has a longer life than most others. We've run tests, extensive, brutal tests. And the results? Up to 18% greater tread life than any other passenger car tire.
That'll be good news to every Chevrolet customer. And now, Dick, let's get to the things that make the tires and wheels go round, starting with Chevrolet's great lineup of engines.
Ed, we really do have a great lineup, with each engine improved with respect to the individual purpose for which it is built.